It's been a tough couple of weeks. You've been dealing with the health issue with your little daughter.
Yeah, my youngest Hope was in the ICU for a few days and in the hospital for a little more than a week. I'm so grateful she's home.
Yeah.
She is back home. I was waiting for that day to come.